Wait, what were you saying?
No.
Oh, no.
Totally.
All right, let's see how the banks deal with Callie's exploit.
This is too much fun to fail.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller.
Oh, great. I gotta fucking listen to a machine.
Welcome back, Mr. Johnson. How can I assist you today?
Blow me. Just give me my money.
Really?
Congratulations, Mr. Johnson. A bonus of $200 has been added to your account.
Yeah, and I got a bridge to sell you. Really? Okay, I'll take it.
Congratulations again. Enjoy a bonus of $1,000.
What? $1,000? Well, this ain't going to alimony. Happy hour, here I come.
Leaks of confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyber Driver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyber Driver the surprise hit of the year. Police say that the studio has yet to press charges against the hacker group. We'll keep you posted. Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
Oh!
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Got it.
Hey,
gotcha.
The race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the blocks.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Keep your eyes open.
We lost him. We'll hand it over to the SFPD.
What was that?
All set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
Find him!
Get the fuck out of the way!
Get out!
Sorry.
Hey now, don't get an attitude with me.
what were you saying? No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well...
Hey, Taylor, here's the battery.
In the nick of time. We'll install it while you get ready to drive.
Here we go.
Got it. Got it.
Gotcha.
Woohoo! Got it.
You know, if you could jack up the car's processor, you could improve its performance.
Really?
Let me go see if I can find you a velocity chip.
Ah!
retro. We got some prime 8 thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
Got the velocity chip.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait to hook it up.
This race is for all the marbles, Marcus.
Let me at them.
It's a one-shot deal. You've got one chance to bring down the big boys once and for all.
Here goes.
Got it! Got it.
Underdogs, my friend.
I told you Oakland could get it done.
You were more than right, Marcus. It's been a pleasure racing with you.
So long, Taylor.
You know me, more algorithms.
Thank you. I tell you some stupid peckerneck asked me the other day? What authority are you operating on?
Hold up. You catch that? What was that? Oh, hey!
Gotta hand it to Kaylee. I love this exploit.
Look at this place.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Whatever, robot.
Welcome back, Mr. Daniels. How can I assist you today?
Well, you can not talk to me. Oh, man.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Daniels.
Charity? What the fuck? Ugh, sentimental.
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here. Authorities have been
alerted. No. I donated it to charity. It was for charity.
Let's see whose financial futures we can screw with this time.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
네.
Welcome back, Miss Lee. How can I assist you today?
저 돈 좀 주세요.
Thank you for banking with us, Miss Lee. Please retrieve your cash.
Mexico. 퇴소 내가 했다. 취소하세요. 취소.
Thank you for banking with us, Miss Lee. Please retrieve your cash.
뭐? 캐나다 돈? 아, 이거 완전 엉터리 아니야? 이거 내 완전 돈 반대잖아. 어? 캐나다 돈? 어? 왜 이래? 개새끼 은행. 다른 데 가야지. 완전 엉터리.
Wants to have some fun.
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this.
Remember that one? out now.
Come on.
I love messing with these ATMs.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I
confirm your identity.
Welcome back, Mr. Coleman. How can I assist you
today? I hate you.
How can I assist
you today? Holy shit. I want some money. What do you think?
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Coleman.
What are you talking about? I didn't donate anything. Ah, whatever. I can write it off. What the fuck?
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here.
No. Wait a second. Hold on. This is a mistake. I'm a registered broker.
Your location. Police are on their way.
Squad, that's a negative on the arrest. Send a coroner.
I found your doppelganger.
What?
Your doppelganger.
You know how when you wake up...
Excuse me.
What is going on?
What's this?
Whoa, the ultimate!
There's no way you don't know how to...
What? See the lockings in full effect.
What's going on?
Run home, Dad.
Oh, shut up.
Frank is
Slum with Jimmy's sister.
Sit!
Marcus. Playing Fuck the Bank again?
Never gets old.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Sure. Evil Corporation, scan away.
Welcome, Mr. Suarez. How can I assist you today? A small service fee has been deducted from your account, Mr. Suarez.
$200? What the fuck for? Fucking bankers. Keep sucking the sheeple dry.
You no longer have an account with us, Mr. Suarez.
What did you just say? I've been banking with you guys since I'm a kid. Did you just take my life savings?
I'm afraid you don't have any savings with our institution, Mr. Suarez. Would you like to open a starter account?
Where's my money? Where's my fucking money? Fuck you!
Oh!
She turns to me and it's like, you see these M's in the palm of your hand? So check this out. The wrinkles, have you they look a little like M's. So I'm like, yeah. And she's like, M's.
I could rewrite the alphabet.
I don't know. I down the middle of feet them, but I don't know. No.
I'm sorry.
And that was like the first 10 minutes of our date. Jump on the bus, go to the Mission. There's some great restaurants on Valencia Street. We can even go dancing after if you want. Oh, I mean, just there's talk some music, about some great and there. The impact it's had on can culture. Go to the other side of town. You've got to go ocean, back to the ocean of the beach. That would be using that kind of time for the
or, you know what?
Did it hurt?
You know, you always stay away from Fisherman's Wharf. Yeah, there's too many tourists there. We don't want to go there. Ghirardelli Square. Tenderloin. We gotta stay away from that neighborhood as well. There's a million homeless people. You know, if you want
so she turns
to source the drugs, I certainly know what I'm kidding.
Mom.
I don't.
So check this out. The wrinkles,
God,
they look a little like him. So I'm like,
yeah.
And she's like,
yeah.
And it's proof that.
kept saying it.
He was playing, but the storm was getting too heavy.
So grateful
he ran off stage.
Almost forgot
more solid birds. About 50,000 of us tried to leave the park all at the same time.
You always expect
it was
him.
A total fucking nightmare. Meanwhile, lightning is going off over our heads. I didn't even have an umbrella.
Oh my goodness,
you know,
are you alright?
I got a bra on the internet.
Yeah, I've tried
it just
playing
pisses me off.
These guys suck.
Let's play Ghost in the Bank Machine again.
Carol, how on earth would they know that they're store-bought? I'm such a good baker.
Welcome to
Carol.
CTOS-enabled banking teller.
Sorry, yeah, I'm at the
one
bank.
One moment while I confirm your
they
identity.
Think this helps. Carol, he dislocated his finger. I'm just saying the supervision is inadequate, that's all.
Welcome back, Mrs. Kwan. How can I assist you today?
How about you contribute to the bake sale for sport equipment? Not you, Carol. Sorry. That's how they are, Carol. It's all over their fingers, it's in their hair. What do you expect? So let the bitch think whatever she wants. Who cares? I know. It's kind of great, isn't it? I'm not going to say anything. Mm-hmm.
Your e-transfer is complete, Mrs. Kwan.
What? What? That's not what I pressed. Not talking to you, Carol. Of course there's no call button. I really did not need this today. God Damn it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What's going on?
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here. Authorities have been alerted.
Oh, no. What did I do? Carol, this thing is freaking out.
Please wait for the authorities, Mrs. Kwan. Your identity has been logged, and this transaction
is
being recorded.
No, this is a mistake. Great, just what I needed. Thanks a lot, machine. I can't, Carol. They know who I am.
Keep it up, moron!
can't get enough of these ATM hacks, can you?
Nah, never enough.
Honey, I'm home.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Confirm? Confirm what? You don't watch television?
Welcome, Mr. Franklin. How can I assist you today?
Okay, so now you recognize me. All right, let's see those G's, baby. Yeah.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Franklin.
Donation? What donation? Whatever. Maybe my publicist can handle with that. I don't have time for this. Okay. Yes. No. Yes.
Your account balance is zero. Have a nice day.
My account balance is what?
Checking. Your account balance is zero.
My account is zero? Oh, that's funny. Do you have any idea who I am?
Kaylee's ATM hack passes with flying colors. The woman's got skills, and I think we can safely add this one to the dead sex suite.
Marcus, I hear a little something in your voice there.
Yeah, respect.
Somebody's got a crush.
She's not interested. Apparently, drunk me already asked.
I remember that.
Painful.
Thank you.